से वहां पर लेके जाए, हर व्यक्ति को फेस टू फेस मिलना।
Government has launched a special campaign to attract the Rajasthanis who are residing in different places in India. In this context, an investment meet is being organized in different places, and in the same manner, myself Sanjay Jha, Senior Regional Manager, RICO Jodhpur, and my colleague Radhakrishnan Gupta, Regional Manager, Nagaur, has came to Vizag. And we are organizing an interactive meet and a session for the Rajasthanis who are residing in Vizag in coordination and with the help of Rajasthan Sanskritik Mandal Vishakhapatnam. Right now RICO is not only interacting and making efforts for the industrialization in the state, but at the same time we are launching new industrial areas, and apart from it we have a very transparent e-auction system for allotment of the plots. We have came here to share all our knowledge and to show the entrepreneurs that padharo mahara desh, aiye Rajasthan ke andar invest kijiye, aur Rajasthan sarkar ki jo policies hain aur jo different attitudes hain aap logon ke prati jo vyavhar hai aur aap logon ke jo prati jo samman hai, to honor that we have provided and launched different industrial areas and a very good and attractive schemes for along with the e-auction. So I expect and I invite all Rajasthanis to come in Rajasthan and to have a industrial plot in RICO. We will go to the Vijayawada tomorrow and have a discussion and meet on 21st at Vijayawada. Say that all the entrepreneurs who are interested to come and invest in Rajasthan, we welcome them and we will invite them to come and see that Rajasthan has totally changed. Now we are developing petrochemical and petrochemical complex just near the refinery at Pachpatra Bardmer. Further, we have a largest area in Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor investment region, about 38%. Apart from that, we have different sectors for investment like granites and artificial jewelry, biotech park, medical device park, and toys joint, and granites and all other areas. So there are ample opportunities for all industrialists. We treat all them as same. But in fact, as a Rajasthani, I would like that
Rajasthan Sanskritik Mandal, in association with RIICO, RICO of Rajasthan, Rajasthan Industrial Development Corporation, is conducting a business meet here to invite business investment from all part of the country. Those residents of Rajasthan who are scattered all over India, Rajasthan is inviting them to invest in Rajasthan, and they are giving various opportunities like land in very good price and interest in very low prices and low interest rate and all. So I think it's a good opportunity for all the members to take the benefit of it. I appeal all the members to take the benefit.
Hi viewers, Vizag Vision channel ni subscribe cheskondi. Ma channel andistunna jatiya antarjatiya sthayi vartha visheshalu notifications kosam ikkada kanipistunna bell icon ni click cheyandi.